during batting practice, Chris Heisey took a swing and something went over on the right side. We would find out later. They're calling it a right bicep rupture. And Mike Rizzo and I were standing there chatting, and it happened a few feet away. Paul Lessard was over by the dugout, and they got him over there immediately. And Brian Goodwin's already here, having been recalled.